So the whole innovation ecosystem here at CASE has been integral in taking this from just an idea to an actual company. So this whole project started out with a $200 grant from Thinkbox, but when you're a student, $200 is a lot of money. And that helped us build the first prototype, which we ran in a lab that I borrowed a little bit of space from a professor. We went through a couple business plan competitions, which got us our first round of funding. One of those was funded by a CASE alum, and we ended up winning $10,000 to start developing our idea. We took that money, we developed a second generation prototype, we built our own lab here, which we currently have and has been a tremendous resource for us. But one of the best things, I think, is having all of these resources under the same roof in Thinkbox. So we're sitting right now here in my office in Thinkbox, which has been pretty cool to have.